A strong media background on the non-exec board of the Cabinet Office as well. So she has an understanding of inside of politics. But this is a very big job, and the BBC is, of course, just about to enter a process of negotiating for its next charter. So there's going to be a lot in her in tray.